As aide to the mayor of San Francisco, Josh Newman stole the mayor's letterhead, forged his signature, and sent a letter to a woman pretending to be the mayor, suggesting she date Newman. In the letter, Newman repeatedly used the word underpants. The mayor asked prosecutors to investigate Newman and later questioned Newman's credibility after he stole confidential police records, claiming they were his property. Josh Underpants Newman, wrong for state senate.